Hole 7 is the second of the par 5s, measuring 564 from the back tees and 431 from the front tees. When teeing off, this hole has a large bunker on the right that doesn't really come into play, and palmettos to avoid on the left. The second shot requires accuracy, as there is water all down the right side and the same pesky palmettos to the left. The approach shot is usually with a short club to a relatively large green, making this a good opportunity for a birdie.